Michael with the news for Monday, December 18th, 2017.
Let's join Miss Casey's fourth grade class leading us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please stand.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Meatball Parmesan Hero, baked fries, and vegetable medley.
What exactly is a medley?
A medley is a mixture, so a vegetable medley is a mixture of vegetables.
Lunch tomorrow will be chicken nuggets, broccoli dippers with ranch dressing, seasoned rice, and a dinner roll.
Let's pop over to Joe for more on the weather.
Hello, I'm weather reporter Joe Adovino here with today's weather report. Today will be chilly with temperatures of around 40 degrees. We can expect a mix of sun and clouds today, switching later to all clouds. Remembering that we film a few days in advance, as of right now, recess will be outdoors today. Miss Maida, let us know if this changes. Tonight, we will see partly cloudy skies and a low temperature of 28 degrees. Tomorrow, we're expecting partly cloudy skies with a temperature of 44 degrees. From the Robertsville Weather Center, I'm Joe Adovino. Back to you, Michael.
It's Monday, so it's time for a minute of math with Mr. Hankel.
Hi, I'm Maria Minucci with Mr. Hankel with For Math Matters. Let's talk numbers.
All right, so today we have our multiplication factor of the week. And to go over with us, we have Daniel. All right, Daniel, our multiplication factor of the week is 9 times 6. Help us.
Okay, so look at it this way. So the multiplication symbol would stand out as groups of. So look at it like this way. 9 groups of 6. If you're so confused, look at this array. Now you don't need to know how to multiply to do this. You can count the boxes, but that would take a while because it's a very large array.
So how else could we do it?
Well, you could try adding 9 6 times.
And what is 9 times 6?
9 times 6 is 54.
Awesome. Thanks, Daniel. Thank you.
Have you purchased anything at the school store lately?
They do have a lot of really cool things, and come to think of it, they'll be open tomorrow. That's it for us. Chris and Sophia will be back tomorrow. Until next week, I'm Al.
And I'm Michael, urging you to always give it your all.